This is a video of my feet post-operation. I've had the HyProCure stent put in the right foot, in between the heel bone and the ankle bone. As you can see, this has stabilized the movement of my ankle, which is only very slightly rotating inwards as I move my foot. The left foot has not been operated on, and therefore the ankle bone is not stabilized, and it rotates in quite far as I try and move my foot inwards. Again, the right foot has been stabilized by the HyProCure stent, and the left foot has not.